Analyzing student test performance over time is an important task, but it's one that often gets pushed to the side because of inflexible or difficult reporting tools. With Tableau, it's easy to connect to data that you already have on test scores, create a report, and then share it with other people in your organization who need to know more. As you can see, someone's just shared with me a new test scores workbook. I'm going to click on the link, and Tableau will prompt me to log on to the Tableau server. Anybody who wants to view a visualization on Tableau Server will need to have a unique login and will need to have been granted permissions by the workbook author. In this way, you can ensure that all of your visualizations will be secure as you need them to be. The report creator has enabled this dashboard to be filtered by district, school, teacher, and even individual student. So when I click on an individual student number, I can see their test performance over time. In this way, this report can be valuable to one teacher, a district administrator, or even the school system's superintendent. All I have to do is create one report, and it works for everyone. Individuals can always filter down to the data that interests them the most. Sharing this report is just as easy as consuming it. Let me go from Tableau Server, which is what we're looking at right now, to Tableau Desktop, which is where all of the reports in Tableau are created. As you can see, we're looking at the same report that we were taking a look at on the web. Let me show you how easy it is to publish and share this visualization. I simply click Server, Publish Workbook, and then enter my Tableau Server credentials. Once I do, I'll log into the server, where I'm able to specify permissions for individuals or groups of users within my Tableau server. These permissions allow me to specify who's able to see, interact, and download the data that's visible in the visualization that I create. Once I have my permissions all set, I can simply click Publish, and Tableau will publish the visualization to Tableau Server. Once I've finished publishing, I can simply click Share. I can either send a link to someone, and they can open it in the same way that you saw me do before, or I can take the embed code and embed it within SharePoint if people want to view it on a web page. Regardless of whether people are consuming this visualization in the desktop, on the server, or embedded within a web page, all of the interactivity will be the same. So I only have to create one visualization for all of the different mediums that it's being consumed in. In summary, Tableau Desktop and Tableau Server make it incredibly easy to analyze student test scores over time and share the findings with the people in your organization who need to see them.